Motherfuckers might be doing all this other whatever shit. Cool. You know, the most productive shit you could do with a woman or with anyone in general life is mentally fuck the shit out of them and put them onto some new wavelengths and new material knowledge-wise so they can use it to make their life better. See, that's the thing. Anyone that's ever been around me, any girl that's ever been around me, they might hate me, they might not fuck with me, whatever the fuck it is, but they will never be able to say that I didn't completely enhance and elevate their mindset. And that's the best thing I could do for you. And that's the most romantic shit I could do for you. What is romantic? I mean, what? You want, like, I laid out flowers and then she got in the tub? Like, what did that do for anyone after the first 5 hours? Like, please. And you're going to get let down. Because if you place love onto a surface value gesture, and if you place trust and worth onto, oh, if he buys me a purse, he loves me. Or if he takes me out, he loves me. If he gets me flowers, he loves me. Cool, you're gonna get let down every time. What you need to look at is the beneath the surface shit. Does he fucking enhance your mindset? Does he help you grow emotionally, mentally, spiritually? No, then he doesn't fuck with you like that. You know if someone fucks with you? If they fuck with you enough to take the time out to elevate your motherfucking mindset and put you onto some new shit. That was, bro, that was the inception.